ครมนตรีองค์การสังคมสิวลในประเทศกัมพูชีบานสัมดายในการอบอสาโตนังเป็นจัดเป็นทลามจมพูมูลที่พิเศษมีกงลันช้างระบบประเทศจันในชั้นปีปอดมาภายปีนี้เราท้าปีบาจันในเด็ดรอให้รายประเทียนอัดสำนองตามประเจ้ามูลที่พิเศษในกิจกรรมบัตรกาเมกงลันช้างดังไปคอนโทรลการอนุวัติกำรงทุนโตยนังบัตชุมนตามบรรดาประเทศเมกงสำนักชลอยตอบตัวนังดำเนินการอภิวัตเศรษฐกิจสังคมเจ็ดสไลด์ได้เป็นเอาสำคัญเลือกประชาชนขนมนุรวมเมียนแตงการบัญชีผ่องได้ขนมกู้มน้องจำรวนการสำหรับบ้านในกู้ได้ในกิจกรรมบัตรการนี้เอาตัวบ้านรัฐพอลเจ็ดสไลด์กระทรวงกสิกรรมรุกคาประมาณนั่งในศาสตร์คือสถาบันมวยขนมจุนน้ำกระทรวงสถาบันสำคัญสำคัญระบบปฏิกรรมปิจิได้แต่งใจแต่ตัวบ้านเลยกำรงโยมาอันดวอตตรงด้านสมัติเกิดระบบล้วนทดลองนำปีปอดมาภัยปีนี้ลูกบันเด็ดปรุงสมานีที่ปรึกษากระทรวงหนึ่งจีประเทศอยู่กับทานสถาบันมัดกาอันตรจิตในกระทรวงกสิกรรมรุกคาประมาณนั่งในศาสตร์นั่งจีประเทศเลขาธิการทานคอมโตรกำรงกิจกรรมกาเมกงลานช้างในกระทรวงกสิกรรมบามีประสาไอดังผ่องได้ท่าจับตั้งปีชั้นปีปอดดับประมีโมกระทรวงกสิกรรมติดตัวบ้านกำรงจำนวนประมุยหอยปีมูลที่พิเศษเมกงลานช้างจมุนตึงพมตึงประประมาณชี้ปีเลียนประแสนดอลลาร์สหรัฐอเมริกโลกท่ากรอมกรอบคันเมกงลานช้างคือบานพัดพาวิจัยดอลกระทรวงกสิกรรมราคาประมาณหนึ่งในสัดจีพิเศษประชิดจนได้โจรมนุษย์นงการอนุวัติกำรงนี้ហើយគម្រោងនេះមិនត្រឹមតែជួយដល់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដែលជាអ្នកបន្តអនុវត្តប៉ុណ្ណោះទេនឹងរួមចំណែកដល់បណ្ដាសមាជិករបស់កិច្ចសហប្រតិបត្តិការមេគង្គឡានឆាងទាំង6ដោយសារតែគម្រោងនីមួយៗភាគច្រើនជាលក្ខណៈយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររួមក្នុងការចែករំលែកដូចជាគម្រោងតាក់ទងទៅនឹងការគ្រប់គ្រងធនធានធម្មជាតិលើវិស័យជលផលការគ្រប់គ្រងសកម្មភាពល្បាតការអនុវត្តច្បាប់តាក់ទងនឹងគ្រប់គ្រងធនធានជលផលគឺក្រសួងបានរៀបចំជាផែនការថ្នាក់តំបន់មួយសម្រាប់ឲ្យប្រទេសទាំង6ជាសមាជិកមេគង្គឡានឆាងធ្វើការសហការជាមួយគ្នាពិភាក្សាគ្នាអំពីយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រផ្សេងៗដើម្បីអនុវត្តរួមគ្នាក្រៅពីនេះក៏មានគម្រោងតាក់ទងនឹងសហគមន៍នេសាទដែលត្រូវបានរៀបចំផែនការយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រការគ្រប់គ្រងសហគមន៍នេសាទនៅកម្ពុជានិងមានការចូលរួមពិភាក្សាលើបណ្ដាប្រទេសដែលជាសមាជិកទាំង6នៃក្របខ័ណ្ឌមេគង្គឡានឆាងជាជ័យគ្នាដើម្បីបង្កើតជាផែនការយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រនិងផែនការសកម្មភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងរួមគ្នាធ្វើទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងចែករំលែកនូវបទពិសោធន៍តាមរយៈការរៀបចំជាសិក្ខាសាលាថ្នាក់តំបន់ជាដើមជារួមលោកបណ្ឌិតព្រំសុមេនីបានវាតម្លៃខ្ពស់ថាគម្រោងមូលនិធិពិសេសមេគង្គឡានឆាងគឺបានផ្ដល់សារៈសំខាន់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងដល់កម្ពុជានិងបណ្ដាប្រទេសជាសមាជិកផ្សេងផ្សេងក្នុងការអនុវត្តដែលឈានទៅដល់ការពង្រឹងសមត្ថភាពទាំងសមត្ថភាពថ្នាក់ជាតិក្នុងតំបន់ដើម្បីរួមគ្នាកសាងការពីអភិរក្សធនធានធម្មជាតិជាពិសេសការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរបច្ចេកទេសទាក់ទងនឹងវិស័យកសិកម្មផ្សេងផ្សេងមិនត្រឹមតែការពីការអភិរក្សអភិវឌ្ឍនោះទេតែយើងក៏មានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរបច្ចេកទេសតាមរយៈការចូលរួមចែករំលែកឬផ្លាស់ប្ដូរបទពិសោធន៍ពីសមាជិកនៅក្នុងតំបន់នៃក្របខ័ណ្ឌមេគង្គឡានឆាងសម្រាប់លោកបណ្ឌិតជាមនីរិទ្ធប្រធានសមាគមអ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវវឌ្ឍនភាពកម្ពុជាចិនបានវិនិច្ឆ័យខ្ពស់ចំពោះកិច្ចសហប្រតិការមេគង្គឡានឆាងនេះដែរថានេះគឺជាការតបជួបប្រទេសទាំង6ដែលបានប្រើប្រាស់ទន្លេមេគង្គរួមគ្នាជាពិសេសរវាងកម្ពុជានិងចិនដើម្បីបង្កើនកិច្ចអនុភាពរបស់តំបន់ទន្លេមេគង្គផងហើយក៏ជាការចូលរួមចំណែកនៅក្នុងការផ្ដល់ផលប្រយោជន៍កាន់តែច្រើនដល់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋតាមដងទន្លេមេគង្គឡានឆាងនេះផងដែរតាមរយៈការចូលរួមចំណែកពង្រឹងសមត្ថភាពធនធានមនុស្សកាត់បន្ថយភាពក្រីក្រការថែរក្សាបរិស្ថានការធានាបាននូវបរិមាណធនធានទឹកជាពិសេសគឺការចូលរួមនៅក្នុងពហុវប្បធម៌និងពហុសាសនានៃបណ្ដាប្រជាជាតិនៅតាមបណ្ដាប្រទេសដងទន្លេមេគង្គឡានឆាង។